Was it because of a protest, or was it because of guys out for a walk one night who decided they'd go kill some Americans? What difference at this point does it make?
The difference, Herr Clinton, is this. You are found in your house with a knife in your hand by the police, and your family are stabbed to death on the floor in front of you. The police ask you if you stabbed them, and it's quite obvious to them that you did, because of the evidence in front of them. But your answer is, well, who cares? They're dead anyway. What difference at this point does it make who killed them? You really are an evil, murdering witch.
Was it because of a protest, or was it because of guys out for a walk one night who decided they'd go kill some Americans? What difference at this point does it make?